SmartPad means that we have an analog sensor like a pH probe that I show here, and where we have integrated the complete electronics that is needed to work with a pH probe like that into the connector of the electrode. Normally, when a customer is using pH or conductivity sensors, he has a sensor, a cable, and a transmitter, and that is a very expensive setup. To make it much more easier for the customers, and also a lot of customers do not want to have a big transmitter in the application anymore. It's taking too much room. So we've decided, especially for skid builders, that we are shrinking or have shrunk the electronics to a size like that. So here we have the sensor with the electronics inside. So he needs only one cable to connect this sensor directly to his PLC system, and he can do everything what he wants. No need to have a transmitter anymore, maybe no need to have a display anymore. It's very compact, it's very simple for the customer. The benefit for this system, because there are also other companies available who offer kind of an electronic with a sensor, here it's absolutely free communication, because this sensor is talking 4 to 20 milliamp. Everybody knows it, everybody can use it, it's very simple. And this electronics also is talking Hard 7, and that is an open standard. So just when your PLC system is understanding Hard, you can use the sensor to work perfectly in the application. So for example, when he wants to do an online calibration in the application directly, he can use a standard Hard handheld. He can just connect the sensor when it's connected to the PLC system via our junction box with the Hard handheld, and then you have complete access to the sensor. He can do a calibration, he can read also the logbook, he can do a kind of configuration in case needed, yes or no. But the best way to do a calibration with, for example, a pH probe like that is that he's doing an offline calibration in his lab. That means he has two sensors for each application. One sensor he has in his lab, pre-calibrated, then he goes with the sensor in the application, just change the sensor so the application is only maybe 30 seconds interrupted, then it's up again, and then he's taking the used sensor back to his lab. He can do the cleaning of the sensor, he can do kind of conditioning of the sensor, and he can also do the calibration in a controlled environment. That is very important, I think, especially for chemistry, but also for water wastewater, because the applications are outside, and you can imagine when it's raining or stormy, the customer don't want to stand outside with two beakers with buffer solution and do calibration with the umbrella in his hand. It's not really working. So that is very easy for him. Just change the sensor, go back into your warm environment with a coffee and do whatever you want to, what you have to do with the sensor. The easiest way to install the sensor in the application and to use the sensor is just the sensor and the cable directly connected to the PLC system. For most of the customers, that is good enough. Some customers are also interested in seeing the value when they are running through the application, through the tanks and whatever they are having. So the best way or the easiest way for them to get the value is to have a very simple loop power display. It's very easy to install. No extra power supply is needed. It can install it directly at the probe, or it can also be installed a little bit on remote. It doesn't matter. He can have the value when he's interested in that. Some customers still prefer the what I call the heritage installation, having the sensor, a cable, and the transmitter. For that customers, we also offer a solution. We also offer something that looks like a transmitter, but as I mentioned, the complete electronic and intelligence is in the sensor. So what we are offering this customer is a Hard communicator, being in the team in the housing, like a standard transmitter, and with this Hard communicator, he has complete access to the sensor. He can read out all the values, he can do a calibration, he can look into the logbooks, whatever is needed.